What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix Bluetooth device not showing in Windows 10. We will discuss the method you have to use to fix the Bluetooth device problem in Windows 10, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Without further ado, let's talk about the method. Method 1. Troubleshoot. For to do a troubleshoot, click on Windows icon, or we can say Start. Here you'll see Settings, the gear icon, click on Settings. Here scroll it down, you'll see Update and Security, click on it. Once you'll be here, on the left side you'll see Troubleshoot, click on it. And on the right side afterwards you'll see Additional Troubleshooter, click on it. Scroll it down and you'll see Bluetooth, click on it and click Run the Troubleshooter. It will start detecting the problems. As you can see, checking for Bluetooth capability, checking the information device does not have Bluetooth. As Bluetooth is not connected right now, that's why it's showing this options on my screen. If you have a Bluetooth connected, run the troubleshoot, you'll get the problem fixed. If not, then follow our method to remove and add devices. For to remove and add devices, click on Windows icon or Start icon. Click on Settings. Here you'll see Devices. Click on it. From here you can add or remove the device which is causing you the problem to connect your Bluetooth with your PC. Method 3. Services. Here you have to open a service. You can click on Start icon or type in here Service. Click on Open. In here you have to search for a Bluetooth support services. So you have to find somewhere in here Bluetooth support services. As you can see this one, you have to click on Start and make sure you change the property settings. So do a right click and click on Properties. Here change the startup type to automatic and click on Start, Apply and OK. Method 4. Device Manager. Here you have to go into Device Manager, so do a right click on Start icon or you can type in here Device Manager. Do a right click and select Device Manager from here. Once you'll have a screen like this, you will see a Bluetooth adapter somewhere in here listed. For now, I'm just going into Sound, Video and Game Controllers so that I can show you what exactly you have to do. Once you'll have a Bluetooth name appear in here, select the driver, do a right click and select Update Driver. Click on Search automatically for driver and update your driver. If this doesn't work for you, you can go with Search for updated driver on Windows Update, or you can select Browse my computer for driver, select Let me pick from a list of available driver on my computer, and from here you can select the driver name appear in here as per your device name. So these are the method which you have to use to fix Bluetooth device not showing in Windows 10 problem. So that's all for today. I hope our method helped you to fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.